to it fast is Spain. Well, how are you?
Good evening, Las Vegas. I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah, I know you probably had to wake your family up early to watch Miss Universe over in Spain, so what would you like to say to them right now?
Well, actually, I have known them so much for so many years that a lot of them are here tonight. And to all my Spanish family that are in Spain, good morning to all of you. And I hope that the Miss Universe pageant in Spain is a moment of union for all the Spanish people. Thank you.
Yes, thank you, Spain. Well, congratulations, how are you?
Thank you very much, I'm great.
I understand that your grandmother is your biggest fan. What's the best advice she ever gave you?
The best advice my grandmother has ever given me is you never fail until you give up.
Absolutely. Thank you, Ireland. Croatia! How are you?
I'm really well. How are you?
Well, you're the tallest contestant at 6'1".
Yep, yes I am.
That's amazing.
I think it is too. I love it. I love being tall. I love you.
I love you too. With your heels on, that's you're like 6". My God, I'm 6'2". You're like 6'4" right now.
It is what it is.
It is wonderful. Ain't God good? Thank you, Croatia. Still in the competition is Great Britain. Well, how are you?
Ecstatic.
Yeah. You worked as an empowerment coach during the pageant. What's some of the best advice you try to give out?
Well, we broke boards, wooden boards with our bare hands. It's all about empowering women and spreading the message of being strong. And one thing was empowerment moves. So whenever you're nervous, before whatever you're doing, you just find a move that you do and it gets you across all your fears.
Well, that's it. Congratulations, Great Britain. You're in tonight's top 16. Let's go to Ashley for some insight.